Hello everyone. In last video, I explained how to correct descriptive papers which are in the form of PDF by using PDF annotator software. Now in this video, I am going to explain how to correct descriptive PDF papers by using an extension called Kami extension. The advantage of Kami extension is that if I use PDF annotator, I have to download and I have to correct by using annotations. But this extension called Kami extension, we can correct the paper in online and it can be saved in the same file. So no need of downloading and uploading. So directly from our Google Drive, we can correct and we can save. So this is the advantage of the extension called Kami extension. How to add Kami extension to Google Chrome? For that, click on new tab and type google.com or google.co.in, and in search box type Kami extension and open this web page. So here Kami extension PDF and document annotation and add to Chrome. So it will ask permission and then click on add extension. So turn on synchronization. So once you add, yes. So here, to see the Kami extension, we have to pin that extension. For that, click here beside my photo. There is a setting tab, extension tab is there. So these are the extensions. So go to Kami extension. Here, pin symbol is there. Click on it. So once you click on it, it will come to toolbar. Examination department has shared the response sheet. I am going to open that. Then after, these are the list of students who wrote the exam. So come at the end, you will find the links. And here in this link, the paper's answer script was saved. Just put your mouse pointer there and click on the link. And the response will be opened. And next, you just click on annotate with Kami. So here select the pen and select color, and now I'm selecting red color. Like I'm writing just one thing to identify whether my annotations were saved or not. Then after, click on save, save now, and close it. And even close this one also. Now we'll go to the first response. Again, we'll check whether our annotations were saved or not. Yes, these are the annotations with red color just now I did, and with blue color one previously I did. So annotations were saved. So to check whether our annotations were saved or not, just click here, then download it, show in folder. So here I'm opening the file. So here my annotations were saved. In this way we can check also. Thank you. First I'll show the drive where my PDF answer scripts are there. So for that I'm opening Google. So I'm going to Gmail. Then go to drive. The examination branch will share all the answer scripts in the drive. We need to go to the folder. Here I'm taking corrections. These are the answer scripts I need to correct. We'll select any one of the answer script and later we'll see. So first I'm showing this is the answer script I'm going to correct now by using Kami extension. So right now it is not corrected. So here you can see the Kami extension, Kami PDF and document annotation. Double click on it, a new page will open, or even with single click also we can open that. So open from Google Drive. So here we need to open the documents from Google Drive. Open from Google drive. This is my drive. Where are the papers? So here I have saved all the papers, or the examination department has shared the folder. I need to open that folder. So here I am taking corrections. So select one student. So here I am selecting Sanat Shetty paper. Once you double click, so here pen symbol will be there. You can draw that. You can select different colors. I'm selecting, let's say, red color. This is 3 marks, or by using pen tab you can do it neatly. And here also, and this is, so you can correct in this way. Correct in this way and award marks. Just for sample I'm doing. I'm not doing exact correction, only for sample I'm doing. After that, then we need to save. How to save that? Now here, if you go top, there will be share document, print document, and save. Click on save, and here again save now. So it is saved. If you want to do again further confirmation, you can save again. Click on it, save now. So saved. So we'll see whether it is saved or not. So for that, close it now. Close this one also. Where are my all the documents? They are in my drive. So we'll go to drive. Again I'm going to drive. So they are in correction folder. This is correction. Sanat Kumar Shetty paper I have corrected. Yeah, they came. So whatever the corrections I did, they came. So if you want, you can download and you can see also. I'm downloading it to check whether they are really, we all the changes are there or not. You can download and see. Once if I go to downloads and if I see clearly, all the annotations were saved. So in this way we can do corrections in online. So this is very helpful tool or very helpful extension for teachers. So we can correct in online and automatically we can save. No need to download again, no need to upload in the Google Drive. Thank you everyone. Thanks for watching. And thanks to my colleague for giving this idea. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.